Variable stars are stars that change brightness. Work here at the Werner Schmidt Observatory can be time-consuming and sometimes unpredictable. Most of these variable stars are not normally visible in the eyepiece to the normal human. However, this is where the sensitivity of the digital camera far exceeds that of the human eye. Because of this sensitivity, we can identify and categorize the star of interest.